start of the second period. Biohazard going left to right this period. Brian Oliver and Eddie on the front line. Veloso and Wayne on the back line. Puck drop. Biohazard. Find themselves playing a little defense to saw it up. 79 making plays. 79 with a shot, stuck aside. And shot around the other way. Biohazard will be there first. As the puck comes out. Eddie shot off the side of the net. Puck loose and covered up. Guys come away. Look at him speed down. Loose. And Rick Rats can't buy a goal. 79 back at the point. Wide. Rebound scores! And Rick Rats got the board. Now 2-1 Biohazards. Rats finally answer the bell. Get on the board. Time for the Bives to go back to work. 4-on-4, 2-on-2. Ball, shot, glove, no rebound. Cole, a shot goes wide. Matt there. Plays it through traffic. Cole, shot wide. Paul trying to feed it. Covered up. That's a goalie nearly gets sliced by his own defender. This opening 94 seconds has been eventful. A goal from the Rink Rats, and the Biohazard trying to answer right back. Balls are shot blocked. Off to the races. DJ gets rid of that. And also as Veloso knocks into the net. And 12 going to the bench. So the Biohazard's on a power play. Skating into each other. Close at the point. Got a lot of defense traffic there. Trying for a redirect. Cole shoots. Up behind the net. And chipped in! Paul with the eagle eye! No whistle! It's behind you! Replay! The power play goal for Paul. Yes, no? No, it is a halfway goal. Halfway goal. That's the second of the game. Shot. A whistle, a stoppage of play. 12:31 to go in the second. We'll be right back after this.